That's a hard fairway to hit, too.
Now, Cristie Kerr with her third at 17 after going for this green in two. She's got it some pretty thick rough.
It's about the green. Pin high right, so.
Greens are soft enough. What a wonderful play, and she is going to tap that in to go six under, which will be three back. Can Morgan Pressel get it to 10 under par? We'll have to see. So make sure you come back in just a moment.